am coming to you guys today to do another Lucky Recreation video. This one is a little more different than my last one. The last one, looking back on it, it was kind of like elaborate. It had a lot of pieces to it and it had different patterns to it. And so this one is, I feel like you guys could probably recreate this also. It's a very polished but funky look. It's very clean and classic. And it only involves two pieces that I think you guys can find at your local thrift store. I really do. And I would challenge you guys to try to recreate this look because I think it will look great with any size, any shape, and it will look great for any occasion. So let's get to it. First of all, the look is this look right here. This woman, I don't know who she is, but nonetheless, she's wearing a great full skirt with a men's button down, kind of disheveled, and great black heels, strappy. The skirt with the heels brings the femininity, and the shirt just kind of gives it a touch of, funkiness, kind of. And, of course, the outfit is well over, like, $300, and mine is $5. So let's get started. Ooh, sorry. Okay, so this is my rendition. This skirt is was $3 from my favorite thrift store in the world, Deja Vu Thrift Store. And it is, I don't know what material this is. You hear that noise? But that's the material. Of course, it has lots of tulle underneath. And high waist, cinches at the waist. And this is a $2 men's button down from a church thrift store. That's another really good way to find great things, is to try to find churches that run thrift stores also, because they always have the best prices and they always get the greatest things. So $5 for this outfit. It's great for going out with your girlfriends, going out, even to work, seriously. The skirt, depending on where your office is, I probably wouldn't wear it to work, but, depending on what you do or whatever, you can wear this. It's a really cute, like, really simple outfit. And for shoes, I paired, my Forever 21 lace booties, I guess. I really like them because they have this elastic to them, and I really just like them. Please excuse the clutter, I need to clean. So yeah, that is my that is my lucky recreation for this month. Again, I think it's two pieces. I really feel like you guys could probably find a skirt, even if it's not a full skirt like this, try finding a pencil skirt and pairing it with a button down. It's a great look. It's an instant, like, classic look. So I hope you guys go out there and try that look. Button down with a skirt, highway skirt, you can't fail. And also, can you guys, like, seriously stop with the madness and send me your pictures? I made a whole video about it before. I wanted you guys to send me your pictures so I can put it on the blog. And I've only had like 3 or 4 people send me their pictures. And they have, all those people have been on the blog. Can you just send pearls.roses@gmail.com and your best thrift store outfit, and you will be our featured thrifter of the week. Please. And also, that's all. So I'm going to put pictures of this outfit, if you want to see more, at the end of this video with a cool song. Bye, guys. Have a wonderful rest of the week. Wonderful rest of the week. Bye.
You sit there in your heartache, waiting on some beautiful girl to save you from your old ways. You pray. pray for forgiveness, cause watch out, here she comes. Don't look a thing like Jesus, but I talk like a gentle soul, like you imagine when you were.